I know a lot of gamers out there don't have much patience. At least that's what Bishop, the dude at the video store, said. So I'm at the register, and then I realize I got no money. I was seriously broke. Why? Because I met this smoking hot chick last night at the deathmatch bar. Man, she smelled good. So being the gentleman I am, I bought her a drink. Anywho, I decided to get a job. The gig? Assassinate the Drifter. So I went where I was supposed to and waited for the guy to show up. And there he was, this cat, well-dressed, cool, couldn't tell if he was the shit or just plain old shit. Yeah, so he's stylish, fast, aggressive, and packing heat. Bada bing. Or at least it was supposed to be. Till she showed up. Her name? Sylvia Crystal, an agent with this Whatchamacallit Association.
Congratulations. You are certified as the 11th best hitman. How about getting rid of the 10 killers above you and aim for the top?
I want to be number one. How's that? Short and simple enough for you? It's gonna be a long, hard road. But who knows? Could kick ass. Could be dangerous. Could totally suck. What do you say, bro? Join me. Let's see how far we can take this. And for you there holding the controller right now, just press the start button. Let the bloodshed begin.
Hey, Travis?
Quite beautiful, wouldn't you say? Paid for with the lives of many. When you have the strength to take life for yourself, that is true wealth. I am free of desire. So long as I have this scenery to look upon, I need nothing more. Please leave me be.
You're the one leaving. In a body bag.
I'll only say this once more. Leave here now!
Huh. Me leave? You obviously don't know me.
You don't get it, do you?
Hey, you know what paradise is, right?
Paradise?
This is paradise. The place where dreams are fulfilled. Well, you've had your dream, old man. Time to wake up!
This is no paradise.
All right. Then what is it?
A place to die.
Huh. I'm glad you and I are on the same page here.
So naive. You have no idea, do you? What a pity. You make an old man cry. Arrogant, crude little shits like you come around from time to time. Listen well, young one. The wall is high, higher than you will ever know. Ultimate sacrifice is sublime. Now draw!
Huh. You can take that to your grave!
Extraordinary. The moment I've been waiting for. The name Holy Sword is now yours.
You're joking, right? I don't care about titles or power. I just want to be number one.
Then master the ways of the assassin.
Here's your ticket to paradise, old man.
Nice kill, Travis. I didn't think you had it in you. It was rather exciting. Congratulations. You are now ranked 10th.
10th, huh? What? Do I get anything?
How about some cash? That should help you pay the bills.
I'm not feeling the sense of accomplishment that I should here. So I just gotta do this a few more times, right?
If you so choose, yes.
And you will keep your promise?
There is nothing the Association cannot do.
And if I refuse?
As the 10th ranked assassin, you are now a target for those who want to replace you. Anytime, anywhere, number 11 could be right around the corner, ready to put a knife in your eye.
So what you're telling me is that I gotta continue fighting. There's no way out of this. You set me up, bitch.
Quit your bitching and get with the program. There's only one road out of here. No turning back.
Okay, how about this? If I become number one, will you do it with me?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Come on, just once.
Others I see no more.
Thank you. Mighty kind. Mighty kind of you.
Nice set of pipes you got there, old man.
It has always been my dream to perform in a stadium such as this. A gentleman from the association told me I could have any stage I wanted today. Now, how could I refuse such a kind offer?
Courtesy of me and my entry fee, no doubt.
My ex-wife called me the other day and I met my daughter for the first time in 10 years. We dined at a fancy restaurant, one of those that are impossible to get a reservation for. And then afterwards, karaoke.
Who got you the reservation?
The association took care of it, of course.
Fuck. My entry fee.
What's important is not the fact the reservations are hard to get. In fact, no one gets reservations. The words reservations only apply only to those outside of the circle. It's getting into that circle that matters.
And the food, good?
Unfortunately, the atmosphere was a facade. Not once did my own daughter look me in the eye. Oh, the food tasted like blood.
You're a junkie for blood, old man.
Sadly, I can't disagree. There's only one way to live. People like us, we're sharks attracted to blood. You smelled blood too, didn't you? Isn't that why you're here?
You got it, old man. And for some reason, I feel this sense of euphoria.
Don't die on me too quickly. I want to gorge myself on this sense of fulfillment till I vomit.
Man! This is what I live for! Fighting your own kind. Nothing's more gratifying.
See you on the other side. Don't kid yourself.
Playtime. It's over.
Next song I sing, I know my daughter will love. Won't you, darling? Better practice my rap. Rap with me, Jennifer.
It's open mic night in hell, old man. Sing all you want down there.
Congratulations. You are now ranked number 9.
What'd you expect?
Wait a minute. Are you getting a little sentimental? Still green, aren't you? You know this is only the beginning.
Call me when the next one's arranged.
Game set! a rankings fight?
Yeah, how about it?
All right. Will you give me a minute? Wait for me in the hallway.
Right.
Mind if we do this somewhere else?
You're the boss.
Stop checking me out like that.
You killed them?
Such a gentleman. Are you asking out of tactical curiosity? Or are you just fucking with me?
Bet they didn't offer much resistance.
You got a problem with that? You got no idea how hard it is to hide your true self around here.
Hey, I'm not accusing anybody.
A real gentleman. I just turned my back, but you didn't strike. You are fucking with me!
It's actually pretty hard to take cheap shots when your enemy is as bloodthirsty as yourself.
People like us think alike, don't we?
Shall we?
Huh? You will pay with your life! At last I have my chance. I will now avenge my father!
Something tells me you watch too many samurai movies, little girl. What the hell was that?
What are you waiting for? Finish me!
Finish you?
Don't look at me like that! Don't!
I think there's been some kind of misunderstanding. I never fought your father.
Liar! You killed him! Sliced him in two! You sick bastard!
Whoa! Calm down a little. Jacobs was my mentor. I'd never kill him. I watched Master Jacob's teachings on video over and over till the fucking tape wore out. We've never met in person.
Kill me. I admit it. I lost. Just do it!
How about kill yourself after you kill me? Sounds like a bit straight out of a samurai movie, don't it?
Shut up! Shut up and kill me already! You've already dishonored me enough.
Do it yourself.
Please.
I'll fight you anytime, anywhere. Until then, I'll be waiting.
Another victory, Travis. You are now ranked 8th.
You gonna kill her?
Probably not. She's still young. But I still have to follow the Association's rules of conduct.
Then let her live.
Are we suddenly in love, Travis?
Hell no.
Then why take the risk of her coming back for revenge? In this business, there's no such thing as mercy.
Kill when you can kill. That's bullshit. All I want to do is fight someone better than me. She'll grow up. Why not kill her when she's stronger? Yeah, then I'll kill her.
You are sick.
So are you.
I thought I wouldn't make it here on time. Had to take care of some customers that filed complaints. My apologies. So much to do with so little help. Yeah, I can't stand these people with all their nonsense complaints. They think they can just say anything. It's crazy. But anyway, I'm here. I made it on time. That's the important thing, right? I take it you're Mr. 8?
You? You're ranked?
Not me. Well, actually it is me.
Oh, that makes sense.
Never mind then. You've got a job to do. But first I need some time to get ready. Would you mind turning the other way? I need some privacy.
Privacy?
Yes. I need to prepare.
Whatever. Don't mind me. Pretend I'm not even here.
I just need you to look the other way for a second.
A second?
Yes, just a split second. I don't think it's too much to ask, do you?
Then we can get on with our fight?
That is correct.
All right.
Oh, damn it!
Whoa! That was close. For a second there, I forgot that you were a killer.
Sorry if I scared you. I didn't mean to do that. Something's wrong with me today.
I let my guard down. Getting sloppy. I gotta stay on my toes.
Do you mind if I ask you something?
Yeah, what is it, Mr. Cosplay?
We're both assassins, right? Why do we have to kill each other anyway? If you ask me, it's absolutely meaningless.
It's about determining who's best. That's what it's about.
Can't argue with that. Well then, let's get started.
What? You want to shake hands?
We're both fighters, aren't we? Not killers, at least for now. This is a sign of sportsmanship, that we respect each other before and after the fight. Good luck.
Likewise.
Destroy Spark. Ah!
Oh, this is great. Is this guy an idiot or what? Is this a joke? You fell for the oldest trick in the book. Oh man, you are something. Oh, this is the best. Man, you really cracked me up. I think this laughter's gonna kill me. Seriously, I think I might really die from laughter. It hurts. Someone help! Oh god! Oh, oh shit, I thought I was gonna die there, for real.
And look at you, you look like you're dead. I guess it's time for a wake-up call.
Destroy! Destroy beam!
This is where it gets good. Good night.
Destroy Buster!
That was quite a move. I'll admit you've got potential. If challenge had a taste, you'd be quite delicious. Fight for the seventh? Yeah, sure. Bring it on! I love a challenge!
You're as good as dead.
Ah! Don't cry like that. You're a killer, aren't you?
Help!
What?
Help!
I can't hear you.
Help me! Please!
What is this I hear from a seventh ranked killer? Whatever. It's over anyway.
Please! Help me!
There you go!
Travis, I'm starting to think that you may be for real. You are now seventh in rank.
Hey, when I hit number one, you better be looking your best.
No need to pretty up. I want you to see me for who I really am.
Serious? Damn!
Do you like fighting?
Yep.
Do you like killing?
Live for it.
Do you like fear?
Can't say. Never felt it.
Do you accept death?
Death? Never crossed my mind.
Death is the only truth. You are still a mere bud.
That's not a good thing, you know. Seeking meaning in everything? Especially killing. That's a bad habit among smart little girls these days.
Come closer and you will understand everything.
I'm ready. Anywhere, anytime.
Just your ordinary assassin. Such a disappointment.
Are you in the mood yet? Normal assassins don't shoot the shit like this. They see their target and kill them!
Let's see you get out of this predicament.
No problem. You'll see.
Uh-huh. A bud that will never blossom. A sad truth. Good night, my sweet seven.
Oh, crap! Nice trap. I like your style. Maybe I can steal a kiss before I steal your life.
We'll see about that. What is this? This is not mercy. You can't kill a woman. Pathetic. If you can't kill a woman, you are less than a thug. You'll never make it to the top. That's okay. I seem to have a thing for stupid, pathetic men like you. I can accept defeat if it comes from your hand. I will let you in on a secret. Assassins must die when they lose. Open your eyes and never look back. Promise, never forget me.
Huh?
Thank you. The moment you hesitated, I felt your embrace.
Hold up!
Academics like to fantasize too, you know.
Wait! Number six! No!
Forgive me, number six. I never meant to shame you.
Not a very smooth victory, Travis. But a win is a win. That's all that matters. I hate to award you this, but you are now sixth in rank.
What was her name?
That is not important anymore.
You're right. But I owe her at least that.
Holly Summers, born in...
No! Just her name. Forgive me, Holly. I was late in saying this, but I love your soul. Rest in peace.
At last. Doctor, it's time! Wake up! Yeah, you look good, Undulation. Your rumbling is excellent. I think I'm going to lose the bowel control.
You the fifth-ranked guy?
Yeah, I've been waiting for you.
You certainly sound like you're up for a fight.
I'm ready whenever you are.
All right, then. Here I come.
Disaster blaster, charging ignition.
Ignition ready.
Activating main engine.
Activating sub engine. Cycle ratio 50%.
Cluster generator active.
Calculating coordinates.
Thermal protection on.
Cycle ratio 25%.
Anti-shock balancer open.
Calculation complete. Heat detection system normal. Target acquisition 98%.
Main panel, open!
Cycle ratio, 55%.
Activate cell pistons.
Maximize output.
Ignite vanishing sparks.
Cycle ratio, 80%.
Activate trinity pistons.
Pistons
Travis touched down, is it not?
Son of a bitch! Fucking Snatcher! I had him!
Dance with me, Travis.
A katana? This is getting interesting. What do you go by?
Henry.
Henry?
Your instincts serve you well.
I don't know who you are or what you want, Sir Henry. Where are your manners? That was my kill, you naughty boy!
Shall we get this over with? And don't hate me if I play a tad dirty.
Fine by me.
After you.
Stop right there! The fight is over! Travis, you are now ranked fifth.
But we haven't even... We're just getting started!
Perhaps you've forgotten, these fights are an official game. If your opponent dies for whatever reason, according to the rules of conduct, it is your win.
That's fucked up! That's the stupidest rule I've ever heard! This guy's mine, and you just want me to let him go, bitch?
Rules are rules. You can't have what you can't have.
Whatever. But this dude says he wants to fight, and ain't nobody gonna stop him. This ass clown right here is...
Who?
Hey! He's gone! Mr. Sir Henry motherfucker, he just jetted! What a pussy.
Sorry, save that aggression for your next match.
Who the hell was that guy?
You are late, Ansem. Hurry, the show's about to start.
What's with all the excitement?
It is not every day you get to watch a big fight from VIP seats. Of course I am excited, but I am most excited being with you.
Whoa, you're serious? I wouldn't do that if I were you. Oh shit, oh shit! I'm packing heat, baby!
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, and all killers out there, welcome to Harvey Volodarsky's Magic Freak Show of the Century! It'll be a killer night, so let's get started! It's showtime!
Oh my!
Quiet, quiet, please! What do you know? It's already time for the last program. But you know, today is a special day. And you, ladies and gentlemen, are lucky. So lucky that you might even get lucky. Now, one of you lucky people will be chosen to be up here with me. Who's it gonna be? The lucky person is... you!
Well, Travis, this is your lucky night.
Me? They want me? Serious? You gotta be kidding.
Go get him, Tiger.
Come on, no need to be shy. Congratulations, you nasty little boy. Tell the audience your name.
Travis Touchdown. It's a good name, don't you think?
It's a fine name indeed. You have your parents to thank for that.
My parents are dead.
Oops! Touchy subject. A question that should not be touched upon.
That's okay. Really, it is.
There, there, don't let it bother you. Hold on to your hopes and don't give up, my nasty little boy!
Thanks. I'll remember that.
So you came to enjoy the show?
Damn right I did. I was really looking forward to this.
It's the last show, right?
Last show? Did I hear you right?
Oh, you heard me right. Harvey, you're gonna die tonight. Right here, by my hand. Let's close the curtains.
I hope you aren't being serious. That would be a pity. We still have the main event to unveil.
Playtime is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime! On to the grand finale! Now this is entertainment!
It's killing time!
It's dark! Somebody turn on the lights! I can't see shit! Oh, how am I supposed to perform in total darkness? Hit the lights! Hurry up! I can't see! It's dark! I'm surrounded by darkness!
Travis Touchdown. Thank you all for coming tonight. I hope you enjoyed the show.
I would also like to thank you for coming this evening. As a result, Travis Touchdown is now ranked fourth place.
And the show will go on. I hope to see you all again soon.
And have a good night.
Travis, hello? Next up is a ranked match. Win and rank 3 is yours. Lose and you're sitting on the devil's lap. Did you have any sweet dreams? If you didn't dream about me, I'll fucking kill you, I swear. If I ever hear you say another woman's name on your feet, you'll wake up the next morning with your joystick missing. Got it? Anyway, make sure you go to the bathroom first. And when you are ready, step inside. Now, Travis, don't be getting any funny ideas. Things between you and I have not changed one bit. You are still a loser. Nothing can change that. Honestly, where do you think you're heading? There are legions of more powerful opponents out there. Never forget that. Keep your feet on the ground, your head out of the clouds, and a stiff upper lip. I am 3,602,600,218% certain you will die. But trust your force and head for the Garden of Madness.
Master!
Stay back! This one's mine! So, back off! What? A cat? You frightened me for a second, kitty.
Master!
How could I have been so...
I'm coming, Master!
Do not interfere! This is a duel! Don't do anything stupid!
But...
I have nothing left to teach you! Aim for the top! Remember, master your katana, and the power will be yours!
Why are all men so freaking ignorant? They never learn, no matter how old they get. They never learn.
You are the third ranked assassin, bitch.
Yeah. You were saying, Sonny?
I asked if you were ranked third.
What? What'd you say?
I said, are you the third ranked assassin, Granny?
What? Say that again. See, I'm kind of hard to hear. I can't hear much these days.
Are you ranked third?
Ah, this time I heard you. Yeah, I am. Okay, there. It's complete. That's right. Don't you see? Idiots, all men are. Why should I even bother killing you? Even if you had 9 lives, it wouldn't be enough. Oh, I just love losers who don't care for their own lives. Pretty good boy.
Damn right. I'm an apprentice of the master.
Thunder Liu, he was a good man, and I hope one day you'll be as good as he was.
Count on it.
A little present for you. Farewell.
And good night. Insane.
Phew. What a day. I need a drink. So fucking thirsty. Hold on a sec. Ah. Damn, that's smooth. I feel alive again. Want a drink?
I'll pass.
Pop quiz, why am I such an angry bitch? Seriously, no matter how many I kill, it's all the same. They're all going to pay. Yeah, with their fucking lives.
You're a bad girl.
You have no right to look at me like that. It's just a job. The daily grind.
You're no assassin. You're just a perverted killing maniac.
In essence, they're the same. Don't go on thinking you're better than me. You think you're hot shit. Who the fuck do you think you are? Come on!
Girls need spankings.
Maybe you forgot. I'm a bad girl. I won't lose. I will never lose.
I give up. You win.
Yes, I've won.
On behalf of Sylvia Crystal, I am here to tell you that you are now officially ranked second.
Thanks. That was a close one. Almost didn't make it.
It was a fine fight, sir.
Shit, that was close.
Welcome to my castle. I heartily receive you, my son.
All right. Enough with the jokes.
A joke? You don't remember me, Travis. I am your true father. Blood does not make such mistakes.
Jeez, you are full of it, aren't you?
good story. I'll give you that much.
We'll see if this is just another story.
Even if you were my father, it doesn't matter. The only thing that matters here is who's best.
Remember, son, engraved into your memory is the night when everything changed. I fell to my feet right before my son's eyes. Do you not remember this?
In my deepest memories, I hear someone calling. I remember. It was a hot summer day. There was someone standing behind my father and mother. That person killed my parents. The face, I can't make it out. Who are you?
Remember.
Who are you?
Try harder.
I think I can see it. Almost.
Do you recognize the face?
Now I remember everything.
Well done, son. She was the girl you loved.
You're still as gullible as ever, Travis. Think, why would he be your father?
I guess you're right. I don't have a father, at least not anymore. You killed him, didn't you?
Yes. And that's why you became an assassin. To kill me.
Now I get it. All those fights. It was for this. I lost everything that I ever cared about. That bitch took everything.
I can help you to get even.
She's a good con artist, that's for sure. She set up some killer fights.
So you and I finally meet. You should thank Sylvia.
Jean, there's just one thing I want to ask you. Who are you?
Me? You don't need to know. All of your trivial questions will be answered in the afterlife.
Answer me!
It's impossible.
Impossible? What do you mean?
It's too terrible. It alone would jack up the age rating of this game even further.
So what? Who cares?
What if the game gets delayed? You don't want this to become No More Heroes Forever, do you?
All right. I'll fast forward this so you can tell me.
Okay. I'll make it short and quick.
You are my half-brother. You know that manga called Miyuki? The Japanese one? Well, it's like that. Your father abandoned my mother to run off with your mother. It broke her heart beyond repair. She killed herself. Knowing I had nowhere to go, she took advantage of me. Ever since I can remember, she molested me. We lived in this rotten apartment, and I was his slave. Every day I cursed his soul. I swore that I would kill him one day. But cursing didn't change anything. That's when I decided to become a killer. With no money to pay for training, I paid with my body. But to you, I bet that son of a bitch looked like a hard-working family man. That was all an act. You didn't give two shits about cleaning up my life. So I decided to clean up myself. That's why I do what I do. And I got what I wanted. Killing him in front of your very eyes.
That's my story.
Imagine that. You and I. Brother and sister.
Now you see what I've been through?
Maybe it had to be done. But vengeance begets vengeance.
You're right. Go ahead. Draw, brother.
All of your sorrows end today, Jean.
Go ahead. I'm the last one. Do it!
Right.
Brother, please don't kill me.
Sorry, Jean. This hurts me too.
We're both in the same business, after all. And I've had enough.
Time for you to rest, Jean.
Good night, Travis.
I hope your next dream is a more pleasant one. It's over. This is where it all ends. Right, Sylvia? It's finally over.
guy get some privacy? At least when he's taking a dump?
I'm afraid not. These fights don't work like that. It's time to die, Mr. First Rank.
You gotta be shitting me!
It's finally over.
Can a guy get some privacy? At least when he's taking a dump?
I'm afraid not. These fights don't work like that. It's time to die, Mr. First Rank.
You gotta be shitting me!
Will you hurry up with that?
I'll be outside. That was close. Thanks.
Ugh. What an idiot. You're a disgrace to yourself and all those you've killed.
Damn it!
Is that all you got, Travis? Don't make me laugh!
Mind if I ask you something?
Sure.
Why the hell do you call me Travis? Travis, like you're my friend or something. Who the fuck do you think you are?
You can't be serious. All this time you didn't realize.
What are you talking about?
I'm your twin brother.
What the hell? That's the craziest shit I've ever heard. Why would you bring up something like that at the very last minute of the game?
I would have thought you and the player would have at least expected a twist of fate of some kind.
What? And hey, where's Sylvia anyway? She disappeared without a trace. Where the hell is she?
Sylvia. You mean my wife?
What? Wife?
Yes, you know. Spouse. Soulmate. Henry's wife. Get the idea?
When did you two get married?
Oh, about 10 years ago. Yeah, that's right. Because we were both in college at the time.
Oh, shit! All news to me. I'm gonna need shock treatment to get over this one.
I'm sorry for all the trouble my wife has caused you. Forgive her.
She caused me some trouble, all right. But it helped me clear up a lot of things.
Ah, you know how women are. Especially my wife. A really big spender. Yeah, she knew my income wasn't enough, so every now and then she'd just disappear.
She's a bad wife, but a good woman.
What? Are you telling me that you and her...
Oh, come on.
But Travis, my brother, we're similar in many ways.
You're right. Suddenly you being my brother doesn't sound so awkward.
Let me ask you, how do you plan to put an end to all of this?
Wait a sec. You want me to tie up all these loose ends? I don't think so.
You're the protagonist. I'm just a cool, handsome foil who happens to be your twin brother. Hate to say it, but it's your job.
I want to bail, but where the hell's the exit?
Oh.
There's no way out, is there? No getting out, right, bro?
That's right. All we can do is keep running.
Then let's find that exit they call paradise. Let's go!
you like this painting, don't you? Let's go, Jin. I know. Can't wait to get the sequel, hmm? You like this painting, don't you? Let's go, Jin. I know. Can't wait to get the sequel, hmm?